Community is coming together for a shopping extravaganza.
Yep, Cashley Williams live in Sacramento this morning with more on the giant yard sale. Let's do some shopping, Ash.
Yes, we are shopping this morning, guys. This is just one of 20 homes in the River College Square community with a massive yard sale. It's a two-day sale, and honestly, this doesn't even really start. Okay. Well, I guess it just started, and already, you guys, people are starting to show up and do some shopping. This particular home, I've already seen several people show up, shop, and then go home. Who doesn't love a little early morning shopping? This is the homeowner, Mabuba. Good morning.
Hi, how are you?
Good, good, good. Thanks for letting us stop by. Now, I have to say really quick, now, your name means what?
Means love.
Love. I love that. So, can I just call you Love?
Yeah.
Okay. She's like, that's not my name. Mabuba is your name. Okay, so let's go and take a look around. What I love about what you have, Mabuba, is a lot of these things are not even from Sacramento. We're talking out of the country. What kind of items do you have for sale this morning?
I have plenty of items here.
Yeah?
Dishes, jewelry. And everything.
Everything. So when we first arrived, guys, I said, okay, Mabuba, show me around. What's going to be the hot ticket item? So I'm going to show you a couple of things. Check out these marble side tables. A very special story behind this. Yeah. Tell me about the tables.
The table is from my country, actually. Oh, it's a Marlboro. And I'm selling it. It's too heavy.
They're too heavy.
Too heavy, yeah.
Okay, so I'm curious. You said you spent a lot of money on these marble tables. And guess what, guys? Go ahead.
We spend a lot of money, but I'm sell it for cheap now.
Yes, and cheap is, what's the price?
Both of them for $150.
$150 together. Now, you know, I've been lifting weights lately. Hold this.
Oh, no.
Oh,
no. Remember,
you
break it, you bought it.
Yeah. Oh, Ray, should I? No. That
would look good.
Those are beautiful. Jordan, what do you think?
I think
so.
You go for it.
They're heavy.
Some texture.
Yeah, and then you said it's negotiable, right?
Yeah.
75?
Okay. Yeah,
everything is.
Okay, now we're going to keep walking. You see, of course, the vases, beautiful crystal dishes, beautiful plates. But you said people are going to love the jewelry. Steve, right over here, tell me what kind of pieces of jewelry you have and why they're so
jewelry
special.
They like, I have it because I'm a jewelry lover.
Yeah.
I love gold, diamond, all the jewelry.
Ooh,
yeah, don't we
real
all?
Real gold?
No, there is no real gold, but I have...
They're beautiful. And then can you just tell me, is there anything special on this table that you might, like a story you can tell me about your family enjoying dinners together?
No, not that much special things here. I have my family over there.
Good. Right? Not looking for anything special.
Okay. She's like, we just got to get rid of this stuff. No, this is beautiful. What is that?
You can put candy on it. You can put your jewelry on the table. Whatever.
It's beautiful. Okay,
it's like
so guys, I should be deadlifting this. I think together I could probably deadlift this, but either way, they're stunning. Stunning. And again, negotiable. $150 for both.
Yeah.
Or the best offer.
That's the best.
That is the best.
$700 in the internet if you go check.
Okay,
they
she's like, listen,
nice.
Girl, we're not okay. We're not going lower than that. We're not going lower than that.
It's too heavy. I have a pain in my hands. So I can't pick up heavy stuff.
Oh, gotcha.
And
okay.
I love it, you know.
Yeah. Well, take care of that hand, okay?
Yeah, I am.
Okay, good. All right, guys. River College Square Community, that's a two-day sale today and tomorrow from 8 to 4, I believe. So come on down, check it out again. This is one of 20 homes. We did a little loop earlier, and I got to tell you, there's been some good stuff. Mm. Good stuff out there.
Ashley, your commitment to lifting heavy things in heels is impressive.
You know what? Coming up the 9 o'clock hour, I'm going to go golfing.
Oh.
In heels.
Oh.
So there's more to come.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Let's get the ice packs ready.
I saw a story about a woman that hiked a giant mountain in heels.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Sweeps. Actually, sweeps.
Oh, it was like the reporter did it.
Yeah. Well, she was just a normal human being, but they did a story about her.
Oh.
High heels, did a whole mountain climb.
You know, we have mountains.
That's what I'm saying. Sweeps.